got to hand it to Rashida. We cut off all of her limbs, but she's still wriggling and desperate. She secured the nukes from Dragovich, and with her conventional forces depleted, she needs those missiles to win any war. The fallout will pollute the region's oil supplies for generations, and the global economy will collapse. We track them to storage facilities in the port of Hassan. We need you to plant charges on each missile. Their guidance systems were en route, but the convoy was taken out by rebel forces. It's sitting at the bottom of a ravine. If you can retrieve a command ship, we'll know who she was targeting. We still don't know exactly where Dragovich got those nukes from, but they passed through a train yard close to the port. See if you can recover any evidence from the freight office. And last but not least, we can no longer leave Rashida in power. She's resisting calls for free and fair elections and has rounded up the leaders of that movement. They're somewhere in the presidential palace. Get them out if you can. While you're there, you can pay a visit to Rashida herself. Send my regards. Good luck.
Control, I'm on the ground. Starting recon.
Move up to the first location, but keep an eye out for patrols. Rashida's forces are weakened, but she's got enough left to end you.
Acknowledged. All it takes is one bullet.
Which you know better than anyone.
Solid copy.
You've made it this far. I know you can finish this. Control out.
Sniper on us! Search clearance needed. Over.
Roger that. Alerting nearby sectors. Search from cover. Out.
I heard a shot! Intruder alert! Opening fire!
Raven, Control here. Satellite tracking shows three locations for the missiles. I'm sending you coordinates now.
Raj.
You need to plant C4 in all three spots. We can't afford to leave any missiles behind.
I'm on it. Stand by.
1-6. We've lost sight of the Tango. Clear. Hard copy. Keep looking. He must be close. Out.
Control. I have Overwatch on the crash site.
Sweep the wreckage. The control chips may be underwater. It's vital we retrieve that data. We must determine the target location.
Are we sure the chips are still on site?
That's uncertain, but Rashida's forces took control shortly after the crash. There was little time for any cargo to be removed, and you only need to retrieve one.
Unlucky for them.
But lucky for us.
Time for a swim. That looks like the truck. Multiple targets. Some at the water's edge.
Easy, Raven. We just need one of the command chips.
Chip.
Excellent. Now exfil before anyone else comes looking. Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information.
Control. I have eyes on the palace. Looks old.
Roger. At least 300 years.
Impressive that it stood for so long.
A lot of beauty in this part of the world. It's a damn shame that few people get to see it.
Yeah, I'm moving up.
McNally gets his supplies by airdrop. Keep an eye out for open chutes.
Six, we have a hostile sniper awaiting orders. Clear. Roger. Maintain cover and search for hostile.
Sectors. Search from cover. Out.
have gunshots.
It's coming!
McNally is no more.
Good work. Hostile killed. You can exfil safely now. Check your map. Thank you.